canine training, and I'm here with the newest member of our 2-week board and train program. This is Red. Red is a 7-month-old cattle dog Australian Shepherd Staffy mix, and he is here to work on just all his overall obedience. Manners are a big thing for him. He doesn't have any aggression issues or major problems. He's just kind of dealing with the typical cubby behavior. He's a big dog, about 70 pounds, so when he does jump on people or pull on the leash or counter surf, it's pretty extreme just because of his size. So right now he is struggling with interacting with new people. So if he sees a new person or they try to talk to him and pet him, he just jumps all over you. He's being sweet, he just wants attention, but when he's big and he's jumping up, that's obviously not something that we want. He's friendly with other dogs, but he just plays way too rough. So he wants to jump up on their back and wrestle, which not all dogs like, so that's probably gonna get him into some trouble eventually if we don't fix that. And he is a little bit too rough, especially with smaller dogs. He just doesn't quite understand his size compared to theirs, so he could potentially hurt a smaller dog if we don't kind of teach him a little bit better manners around other dogs when he's interacting with them. If he sees another dog and he's not able to get to them, if he's on leash, then he'll bark and pull and lunge and jump up in the air on his back legs, just trying so hard to get to them. Again, it's in a playful manner, but we want him to know when it's time to interact and when he just kind of needs to ignore and obey his commands. At home, he has issues with counter surfing, getting food when he's not supposed to get it. If someone leaves the room, he'll get it. And then I think that's about it, just mainly manners. He kind of thinks that he rules the show at this point. So just kind of giving him some really great skills that he can take home with him. And he's actually a foster dog right now, so he'll be looking for a future family. So we're just going to be giving him some really great obedience so that his potential adopters will have a very well-behaved dog. And it's a really great foundation to build off of as he gets older. So I'm going to go ahead and show you what Red can do right now. Red, come. Come. Red, come. Good boy. Can you sit? Red. Come. Red, come. Red, come. Come here, buddy. Good sit. Down. Good boy, Red. Can you heel? Heel. Heel. Red, come. Red, come. All right, so as you can see, I think he does understand sit and down, it looked like, but if there were another dog near us or even just a person, he would be so distracted that he wouldn't be listening. Other thing that I did forget to mention is he does have an issue with cats. So when he first got to his foster family, he saw a cat and he just bolted after the cat. He wasn't able to catch it, so they weren't sure what he wanted to do if he did get to it. But just working on impulse control for him, squirrels, birds, cats, all those kind of distractions are things that really are interesting to him. So we're going to be working on that as well. He hasn't been able to be off leash because of that issue, just kind of taking off and putting himself in a dangerous situation. So we're going to get him off leash with some really great obedience. So stay tuned for his final video. Thanks. Come on. Come on, Red. Good boy. Good boy. Good.
Like, oh my God, jump out that sofa.
Come on,
let's kick it. top. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's live it up and do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top. Feel the shot. Body rock. Rock it. Don't stop.
Guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.